Hi there. I'm going to play an Irish reel for you now. It's a lovely little tune called The Maids of Mitchelstown. 1, 2, 3. Okay, well, I played the tune twice there. It's got two parts, an A part and a B part, and each part repeats, so it goes A, A, B, B. And that's a really common feature with most Irish traditional tunes. And it's a reel, so it's in 2-4. That kind of feel. Okay, so there's a few little tricky bits you might have heard going on in the tune. These are called decorations, and the main one I'm doing there is what I call the jaw flick, which I learned off the Murphy brothers. They're two great Irish players who play diatonic harmonicas, and it just involves shifting your jaw really rapidly to the right to get the adjacent note of the same breath. So there's one there that you might remember. Okay, so that's basically doing a little flick between holes number 6 and 7, and on the draw, and then also you can do it on the blow note. It's a little flick from the 6th blow to the 7th blow, and there's a few other little tricks as well, which you can probably hear in the tune as it was going by. Anyway, if you're interested in learning the tune or finding out more about some of these little techniques, I've written a book on Irish music. It's called Play Irish Music on the Blues Harp, and it's got heaps of different tunes in it, lots of information about playing the tune. And this particular tune is in there. If you just want to learn this particular tune without buying the book, you can download the music, the info, and the harmonica tablature just in one file, along with an MP3 of the tune played at normal speed and also slowed right down, so you can hear all the tricky little decorations and stuff that are going on. So if you're interested in that, just check the info on the more info box, and all the stuff there is available on how to get hold of me to buy these little bits. One last thing I'd like to mention is I'm playing that tune on a G harp. It's actually a Suzuki ProMaster. Now the ProMaster is kind of unusual. It's the only commercially available diatonic harmonica which is half valved. That means that half the reeds are valve affected. I've got one here with the covers off, and you can see on the top of the blow reed plate there, those little white strips. So those are valves that affect the draw reeds. And if you look inside, you can see some little white strips, hopefully, on the inside of the draw reed plate. And those valves affect the blow reeds on the bottom 6 holes. And the reason for them is to, what they do is they just give you all sorts of expression on those notes that are not normally expressive. Here's a normal diatonic, a normal unvalved diatonic, I should say. That's the Suzuki Blues Master. You can still play the tune on that quite well. But you can really hear the difference on the blow notes. On a normal unvalved diatonic, like 99% of harps are, the blow notes are quite And the bottom two octaves are quite breathy. Get that air around the reed, and that's quite a pleasant sound in its own way, but you can't do anything with the note. You can't bend it or put vibrato on it, not true vibrato. Whereas with the valved, if those reeds are valved, you can bend them and put vibrato on them, and they sound purer and stronger. I mean, you can still do all the draw bending, but the blow notes are expressive as well, and you can sort of hear that if I slow the tune down a bit. Sort of soulful, sort of sad, wailing sound on the blow notes as well as the draw notes. Anyway, that's something to consider. If you are interested in buying the Suzuki ProMaster, I do sell them on my website as well. And I add an extra little feature to the ones I sell for Irish music. I put them into Paddy Richter tuning. Anyway, I'll describe Paddy Richter tuning in more detail in another video. Okay, hope you enjoyed the tune and you feel inspired to give it a try. The Maids of Mitchelstown.